All right. I want her to think I like her, but I don't want her getting the wrong idea.
What's the wrong idea?
I don't want the flowers that say I love you.
Have you ever given a girl orchids?
Dude, your boy knows roses.
Roses will make her love you. If you just want to fuck her, you gotta go with orchids. They're the sex flower.
Really?
Yeah. They germinate and flourish much faster than any other flower. And they release a tonic into the air that science has proven it arouses a woman. It actually gets her wet.
You serious?
I'll get the arrangement together for you while you go down the block to the liquor store, get a box of wine.
Thanks.
Can I purchase you an orchid?
Please. The only flower that makes a girl wet is her own pussy.
Then why did you tell him all that?
Because he's horny, and he won't notice that orchids are 10 times more money than roses.
Are you buying me something?
I...
This man is always buying me something. I guess there goes any chance of me surprising you with flowers. Make sure he doesn't spend too much money. I'll see you at home.
Perhaps you better get going as well.
I can explain.
It's not necessary. I saw your wedding band the day I met you. People don't look at their spouses like that. You're a very lucky man, Stephen. If this continued, you would lose that forever. Thank God it's the only hat I look cute in. The bathroom's still unlocked? Alright, so he's really good at it, but just imagine if you beat him. This jack competition is all Edwin has. Then you're gonna have to come down here yourself, baby, cross your name off the list, and give me a ride home.
Bitch, I seriously cannot believe you. Wow.
Wow. Look what we have here. Tell me, was it easier getting admission on a weekday?
Excuse me?
The Miss Calais contest. I saw that you signed up.
That is correct, Edwin.
And you actually think you have a chance at winning?
Please, I have just as much chance as you.
There are a lot of names on that list.
Please. 500 guys could sign up on that list and I would still win.
Connor's name's the only name you should be worried about.
Would you stay out of this, Mary?
Hey! Ball juice! I'd be nice to me if I were you. I just happen to know a lot of serious fucked up people who would love to meet a little girl like you. So why don't you and your sister act there get the hell out of our faces?
Sister act? Shh.
Your boyfriend, Devin. Nice ass.
He's not my boyfriend.
That's right. He's mine.
See you at the competition.
Heels on.
I am gonna fucking kill you, Matthew. Why is every guy I meet dressing up like a woman?
Shouldn't you be with Edwin?
I just came over to see if I left one of my credit cards in your room.
You're not even here to see me?
Can you just look, please?
All right, give me a minute.
It's not here. You must have left it at Edwin's.
Do you think David and Michael are assholes?
When? Now?
I just had a really bad night at Calais, and I wanted to leave, but they still had drinks in their hands, so they wanted to stay.
And that surprises you?
I thought friends were supposed to be there for each other.
They're flakes, Connor. You can't expect them to be there when you have a serious problem. That's what real friends are for, like me.
So you think I really have a shot at getting Devin back if I win this competition?
It's all about having confidence in yourself, Connor.
Well, Edwin doesn't think I have any chance of winning at all.
Not if you look like Kathy Bates.
I just have a problem with the makeup.
I think every gay man has one gay talent. Some can dance, some can sing, and others know the entire score to Hello Dolly.
And what's your gay talent?
When you supply the weed, you don't need a gay talent.
Well, let's just hope my gay talent is doing drag.
There's one big problem, though. Whose gay talent is makeup?
You think you would do it?
Are you kidding? Michael lives for that shit.
A Rican would make the scene even hotter.
Is that right?
I just got out of work.
Where do you work?
The West End. I'm front desk.
Really? I didn't know that.
Once a year, I get to travel to any West End in the world and stay for free for a week. All I gotta do is present this little card. I just get to decide on who I want to bring with me.
Would you like a bathing suit?
Can't see my ass in a bathing suit.
White girl.
White girl.
Hey, don't jump behind me unless we're in your bed.
Okay, slow down there, Edwin.
If I go any slower, I'll be a virgin again.
Kevin O'Quan, at your service.
Oh my god, did you rob Walmart's?
Ew.
We robbed Macy's.
My gay talent.
David's not very good at apologizing. He smashed my car window last year because I ruined a pair of his jeans. Mm-hmm. And he still hasn't said I'm sorry.
Did you apologize for the jeans?
Like 5 times.
Then why are you still talking about it?
The point is, I'm sorry for not leaving the club when you got in that fight with Adora.
Did Matthew put you up to this?
No. I'm here because I heard how awful you are at doing makeup, and I can't allow that.
And I'm here because I think Adora is a bigger bitch than I am.
Apologies accepted.
You know, Connor, I give you credit for competing against Edwin. And peacocking for Devin.
What the hell is peacocking?
Does no one know what I'm talking about? Well, peacocks spread their fans, shake their feathers, to get the attention of a possible mate.
And that's what you think I'm doing with Devin?
Honey, I saw his ass. You better shake those feathers.